Welcome to Coffee with Keith. My thought for this week is, are you warm and cozy towards your customers? You know, we think about it oftentimes, I'm sitting here by a little warming fireplace, but I just ordered my coffee and the barista was so friendly and just a warm experience in just providing coffee for me. That's what we need to do with our customers. We need to think about how to build the relationship with them so they're comfortable. There's a cozy kind of feeling in doing business with us. This is more important than ever as we move into kind of the real true high-tech and sometimes low-touch environment. That coziness is so important in building lifelong customers and people that will refer you to other customers. That key is to have confidence and a comfortable feeling when doing business with you. So that's my thought for you this week. Kind of build that relationship where you're warm and friendly and really hospitable towards your customers and your prospects as well. So until next week, this has been Coffee with Keith, and I'm getting a little cozy here by this fire. Don't forget to visit my website, keithpowellspeaker.com.